Alright, I can go home now.
You can circumnavigate the entire world on the 60th parallel and not hit a piece of land. And that's what we're passing right now. And officially into Antarctica. Yay!